The Far Cry Series, Far Cry 5, part, I think, 5. It is currently 4:18 p.m. Sunday, January 30th. Let's get to it. Let's go.
What's
Someone's been stealing supplies from Eden's Gate out by that awful bridge.
And?
I can't find the thief, but I reckon they're hiding right under their nose.
Hey, that's a really bad idea.
I have hostages.
Old 10%. Fuck Joseph. All right, let's go. Well, come on. All right, I'm going here. Hell yeah, let's go inside here. I got my vehicle and my roller, cruising down the streets in whatever the thing this is. Let's go. Let's go, Roblox destroyed. How do I make like farming areas? Let's go. I don't know, I have something in my throat. Let's go. Let's go. Hell yeah, let's go.
Don't look.
Now what church is called?
You're that deputy the cult's after, right? Name's Grace. Got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got Katana. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pops' grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second.
She appears on the fucker and you know I'm still alive. She sits down for a race like everyone else. The yellow tree. Oh. Let's go. American War Stories. I am coming from over here. Let's go. That's our target right there. Oh my god, that idiot. You don't crash into him. I told him to aim at a target and he does that. Wait, is he still alive but like killed him? Talk to Grace, there's still people. Hell no, they have a freaking helicopter. I'm good. I'm good, thank you. You're right, Nick. Yeah, he dead. Hey, there ain't no way he coming back.
Back!
What is Nick Rye still on? How is he still on the radio if he's dead?
Hey, deputy, you alive? I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit. But if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back. Hey, sir.
Let's go.
I'm on the move.
What's your next?
Your soul is.
I saw you help Grace. I was hoping you could help me too.
With cancer, and it must be cut out. But you refuse my help. You refuse to say yes.
You sure could use an assistant.
So, until you do, every pain you inflict on this project will be visited a thousand times on your friends. And I'm not sure how much more Hudson here can endure. Choose your next actions wisely, deputy.
Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take him out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
There's been double.
I've heard a lot about what you've been doing.
Alright, let's go. Is that an enemy? Yep. I've been shooting at Grace. No. There's no hope left. This is how much I've discovered. Falls End. All right, let's go. All right, I'm coming down here now.
What did I do to deserve this?
He's done with them in the gym.
No! It's not fair. Oh my god. It wasn't even a difficulty mode, but this is like...
Sometimes I wonder if they're worth the trouble.
Where's the other hostage? My other hostage is dead, of course. Wait, where's... Well, looks like they're all killed by just one enemy. Oh my god, now they're already on to me. Why does it get so dark? Swim through here. Oh my god, I was just going to stand here. I have nothing. No. I get nothing. Alright, let's go. Now I have to escort him. I forgot that they like walk as if they don't run, they just walk like this. Can you run?
I'm not gonna be just another homicide statistic. I'm gonna survive this craziness.
Mm-hmm. I swear to God. Go. All I gotta do is walk over here.
What you did, it falls in. It's a goddamn explosion.
It's supposed to be an easy job. Go down into the Wellington mine, gather supplies, get out. But then the cult showed up and everything went pear-shaped. I barely got away.
Fire in the hole. Nice. Alright, I'm going back to the arcade. Let's end the video.